We now say his
staff. Very, very, very proud and for the two and a half years of work we have suffered all over the world. This is good boy, let us grow in wisdom. Let us be the servant. Lord, we ask you to bless, and may the Almighty God bless you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. You can now go and sit down and see good children. Continue being good. Hear what you have told us to God. Bless you. Thank you.
Siku ile wachungaji walienda kwa haraka wakamkuta Mariamu na Yusufu na yule mtoto mchanga amelala ulini. Walipomuona wakatoa habari waliomba kulia wakastaajabu kwa hayo walioambiwa na wachungaji. Lakini Mariamu aliyaweka hayo yote akiyafikiri moyoni mwake. Wale wachungaji wakarudi huku wanamtukuza Mungu na kumsifu kwa mambo yote waliyosikia na kuyaona ambao walioambiwa. Hata zilipotimia siku nane za kutahiri, aliitwa jina lake Yesu kama alivyoitwa na malaika kabla hajachukuliwa mimba. Ilo ndilo neno la Mungu. Sisi ni wana wa kambi. Amen. Kwa Kiingereza adopted children. Adopted. We are adopted. True or not true? And how we are adopted? Through Jesus. We are sons in the Son. We are children in the Son. We are daughters in the Son. Unaona ukiwa na mtoto wako huko nyumbani, anakuwa na marafiki huko jirani, wanacheza pamoja, leo wanaenda wanakula huko, kesho wanakula huko, wanazoeana kabisa, hata anaweza kalala huko wazazi wala hangaiki. Huyo ni sawa na mtoto wewe? Ni kweli au si kweli? Sisi kwa kuwa marafiki wa Yesu, kwa kumchagua Yesu na kuwa marafiki wa Yesu, tumekuwa wana wa Mungu. Tunafanywa wana sio kwa jinsi ile ile ya Yesu Kristo. Kwa maana Yesu Kristo na Mungu Baba na Mungu Roho Mtakatifu wana asili moja ya kimungu. Lakini sisi ni binadamu na tena ni viumbe. Uwepo wetu tumefinyangwa, tumeumbwa. Lakini tunakuwa wana wa Mungu kama ulivyosema Marusi hapo kwa ubatizo. Kwa njia ya ubatizo tunafanyika kuwa wana wa Mungu, maana tunamchagua Kristo awe rafiki yetu, tunamfuata Kristo kwa hiari yetu, na hivyo tunapewa neema na uzima wa kimungu, na hivyo tunafanyika kuwa wana wa Mungu. Hata hivyo bado ni adopted children of God. Amen. Lakini Yesu, tunaposoma kanuni ya Injili ya imani kwa Kiingereza, tunasema kuhusu Yesu, tunasema begotten not made. Begotten. Begotten. Are you begotten? Mm. You are not, we are not begotten. Sisi tuko create. Tumefinya. Tumsifu Yesu Kristo. Kwani nachoka jamani, mwakamke tunajifunza teolojia kidogo. Tuelewe imani yetu zaidi. Makofi kwa Yesu.
Look at that person. And think of Jesus Christ being like this person. Imagine Jesus being like Kim, though growing up like Kim Pari, though can you imagine? Jesus is a young boy. And I'm going to say about Mati Karo, though can you imagine? Imagine. Jesus growing up. Just growing up in Kangeni. Then, wazazi, baba, imagine that boy, Jesus growing in your family. Imagine how troublesome he is. Happy because he's going to watch a movie in Nakmat. And Mary saying, we put him in jail and go happy. And I tell police by Parklands. No. I looked at it and said, well, God, the great, great, great creator. Jesus being like me as a young pastor. Jesus being like you as a young pastor. Your parents. Jesus being like your son in that family. How crazy it is. Now the Christmas season is over. January, you want to go back to school. Imagine Jesus asking those girls to Okala, and to our parents, they have said this word, toughness. Okala. He wants to study Sharia, the law, so that he can proclaim the good news. Christ grew up like us, and grew in wisdom and body size. Then I got in a gym, and I have a six pack, you know? For the mission of God. So as young people, we may think that Christ never went through the challenges we go through. He went through those challenges. Parents, you may think Jesus never went through the challenges your kids are going through. Jesus went through those challenges, and as the gospel concludes, and he was filled with wisdom, and God's favor was with him. He was filled with wisdom. You know, parents, these kids of yours who are troublesome, who make your house sleepless nights when they grow up, they'll be full of wisdom. They'll be full of God's grace. And that's why they'll be leaders in this country of ours. That's why they'll be leaders in this church. That's why they'll be great men and women of families tomorrow. So we bless them. We pray for them. Christ, who grew up in the family, shares with us what it means to grow up in the family. We see Jesus Christ. Amen. To give January to our coffee. So I pray for you young people and learn from Jesus. And parents, learn from Joseph and Mary. That your children may grow up with wisdom and find favor with God. We see Jesus Christ. So let us stand up and profess our faith. Let's together as one family, the family of God. They went back to Galilee, their own town of Nazareth. Meanwhile, the child Jesus grew to maturity and was filled with wisdom. And God's favor was with them. So that the name come for us, the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time of the trial, he had willing with his passion to bread and be his hands broken, yet his disciples said, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you."
Dear brothers and sisters, behold the Lamb of God. Behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those that shall be from the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and myself shall be healed.
May the broken body and blood of Christ continue to heal our brokenness until we reach eternal life.
Amen.
Well, I'm still around. I just received the letter of transfer, but I'm still around until I'm trying to move. Okay. I want a special selection from the choir. Please, now I know when the Kinani is around, you can sing very well. So I want you to have your best that you know singing without looking at the leaflets that you have. Best song that you have ever sung in this church. And the first stanza when you sing that song, whatever song you're going to choose in the choir, like the Wako, the Manapaya Wako, the first stanza will be for our grandparents. That was as with Mama, you have Papa, and you have Mama to go to Manisha. So as we sing that first stanza, we are singing for the parents. Grandparents who are here, they have been a blessing to each one of us and their children. Then the first chorus, as we sing that first stanza, here the chorus now from the Nara Nara, you're your final chorus. Then the second stanza, only two stanzas, the second stanza is for all the youth who are here, the young people. About the Kanganitua or the Kanganiwa Ote. As you sing that stanza, you are singing for yourselves what God is doing for you and what God is planning to do for you in 2015. So sing for yourself, celebrate as we wait for 2015. Then the chorus for that stanza is to sing for your babies that you're expecting. In 2015, 2016, 2017, I know some of you will be expecting babies. So the chorus, we sing for them. When the mouth of Magoti, when the mouth of Magoti, when the in the future, we sing for them. We praise God, who God is to each one of us. So your selection, I have final prayer. Let us pray.
Go before us with heaven light, O Lord, always and everywhere, that we may perceive with clear sight and reveal with true affection the mystery in which you have willed us to participate. We make our prayer through Christ our Lord. Bow your heads for God's blessing. May God, who has called you out of darkness into his wonderful light, pour out in kindness his blessing upon you and make your hearts firm in faith, hope, and charity. And since in all confidence you follow Christ, who today appeared in the world as a light shining in darkness, may God make you too a light for our brothers and sisters. And so when your pilgrimage is ended, may you come to him whom the Magi sought as they followed the star, and whom they found with great joy, the light from light, who is Christ the Lord. And may the blessing of the Almighty God, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever. Amen. The Mass is ended. Let us go in peace. I wanted to finish in Kiswahili. I discovered I was going to make a mistake.
May God refresh these heavenly sacraments. Most merciful Father, imitate constantly the example of the Holy Family, so that after the trials of this world, we may share their company forever. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
We allow the Lord God to bless you with all your family members, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us go in peace and love of Jesus Christ.
Thanks be to God.
So kill our hearing, love us be welcome here.
Amen.